strawberry plants have specifically evolved this sweet, succulent fruit here to encourage animals to eat them. And that's because when these seeds pass through the digestive tract of an animal, they're deposited with a bit of fertilizer far and wide, helping the strawberry's empire grow. The thing is, that only works when the seed is fully mature and ready to sprout. Until that point, they're not sweet at all. In fact, they're packed full of acid, making them taste sour. It's an animal deterrent.
The mild acidic solution from the unripened fruit washes over the tongue, stimulating the sour receptors. The brain interprets this taste as unpleasant and a sign that the food could be spoiled or unfit to eat. It's a biological reaction that plants use to their own ends. A taste strong and repellent enough to put most animals off. But just at the right moment, when the plant's seeds have matured, it needs to mask the acidity to be more palatable. All the acid is still there, but the fruit becomes flooded with sugar, produced when hormones from the seeds announce they are ready to be eaten. The sugars react with other plant molecules and make attractive red pigments that say, "Eat me."
I know you're not supposed to eat them till you've paid, but that's the point. They are irresistible.
The plant, having sacrificed some sugar, gets its seed spread. And in return, the diner gets a sugar reward.